2. We continue the drawing in black ink. Folds in the female's figure's clothes, rendered in fluid lines and cascading downwards. Longer strokes require hand movements rather than just finger movements. Downward lines are more natural to draw, as it is more organic to move your hand down the paper. The shading on the female's arm is rendered in a series of curved lines. These lines follow the shape of the arm.